Snakebite is a really big problem in Australia for animals. The dog-snake conflict, that's a classic veterinary problem. It's been estimated there's over 6,000 cases of snakebite in animals in Australia each year. I work in a geographical area where snake envenomation is quite a significant problem that we deal with. We need, as a veterinary profession, to be able to offer something a bit better than what's out there to our clients. I was fortunate that CSIRO were able to offer an excellent range of services and facilities that nicely complemented working with this biological material to convert it into a pharmaceutical product.
Okay, can we check the RPM, please?
So Andrew Padula approached us because an interesting project in his mind to develop a new snake anti-venom essentially for dogs. Unfortunately, the dogs got only 20% chance to survive if they are getting bitten by a snake. This project became a nice collaborative arrangement between a small biotech company and CSIRO. Our lab is really special and unique in the Australian landscape because we got licenses not just to make experiments in a fully controlled way, but also to produce final product as well. We were able to use the latest technologies, which made the anti-venom more effective, and also it made it even more cost-effective compared to other drugs. Definitely, it's an advantage for the small biotech company who would like to sell it.
What we're showing with this product is it has some interesting, powerful neutralizing properties against the toxins contained in snake venom, such as the tiger snake and brown snake, that cause blood clotting disturbances. The project has worked very well with CSIRO. We have successfully developed a very efficient processing technology, which should flow on to benefits for veterinarians and ultimately pet owners at the end of the day.